Hey guys, welcome back to 21 Days of Shred Challenge. Today we're doing mobility for 12 minutes. Remember, we're following the 3-1-2-1 work to rest days. That means you do 3 days of work, 1 day of rest, and 2 days of work, 1 day of rest. So today we're going to be doing 12 minutes of mobility. We're going to start with the frog pose. You're going to get your knees as wide as possible in this position. This will target your hip flexors and glutes. You're gonna place your hand on the floor. Let's get started. 2 minutes starting now. I want you guys to work on your breathing. 4 seconds to breathe in, 4 seconds pause, and then 4 seconds breathe out. Help you relax your muscles. You guys need to know that when you decide to give a certain day as rest day, it's important to give your body that rest and not do some of the other form of exercise like lifting weights or exerting too much on your body. Active recovery is good. You can go for a run, a small short distance run, a swim, all of that stuff. But yeah, if you decide to take a rest day, rest. Slowly get out of that pose. Now we're going to move on to the lizard pose. You bring your right foot forward. You're going to push your hips forward, get your chest up here in this position. Again, it should be a passive pose. It should not hurt too much. Only when you feel comfortable is when you can put your elbows on the floor. Otherwise, this pose is good enough. In rule number 13, I talk about taking the stairs instead of the lift. Just wanted to give you a quick understanding why. Now, most of us, we have a sedentary job where we're sitting for long hours, 4 hours, maybe even 5 hours, and a stretch. Walking the stairs gives you some sort of exercise. When you walk up to work, when you go down for lunch, and when you go back home, it helps you significantly. It helps your legs to keep walking. If you're halfway there, you got 1 more minute to go. Work on your breathing again. 4 seconds to breathe in. 4 seconds. Hold. You'll feel your inner quads of your leg, and then your hip flexors and your groin. Another 15 seconds. Alright, let's switch to the left side now. lizard goes on the left side. And yeah, if you know any, if you've ever seen a lizard stand like this, I want you guys to comment down below, because I have no clue. I've never seen a lizard like this before. Set the needle for 2 minutes on each side, 2 minutes on the right, 2 minutes on the left. You can start by getting into this position, your hands on your knees, take your right arm past and cross, then place your head on the floor, just sort of straighten the needle, relax in this position. Now we move this head and needle on the left side, guys. Take your left hand, pass it across. Place your head on the floor here. 10 seconds left. Alright, next. We're gonna move to the single leg quad stretch. You keep your feet in front of you, in your right foot, like this. Behind you, your toes should be pointing back. You're gonna either hold this position the way it is, or you can place your elbow down if you're comfortable in this position. It's gonna target your quads and your ankle significantly. 2 minutes left. You got 45 seconds on the right leg. Again, you're going to work on your breathing. 4 seconds to breathe in, 4 seconds pause, 4 seconds breathe out. Halfway there, we got 1 minute left. So the last one. For day 14. Thank you so much for joining in. Yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. I'll see you guys again for 21 days of Shred Challenge tomorrow. See you tomorrow, guys. Take it easy.